thy presence and express our gratitude unto you for the life which you have given to us, O Father. Lord God, we thank you and we praise you for Brother Noel and Lily, O God. We are bringing them upon your throne of grace at this moment. We thank you for their lives, O Father. You are the one who has sent them to this world with a purpose. We are submitting and surrendering both of them into thy able hands. Let your hand of favor, let your hand of grace and mercy be with them all the days of their lives, O Father. Wherever they are going and whatever they do, O Lord, when your presence is upon them, their doing will be a blessing to others, O Father. We are giving them fully unto you. Thank you for the wonderful years which you have given to them, O Father. Lord, as they are enter a new year, O Father, let your grace be upon them always. We thank you and we praise you, Jehovah God. I pray for Brother Noel and the business which he is doing, O Father. Lord God, bless his work of his hands in the name of Jesus, I pray. O Lord, you open the doors, O God. Open the doors for him to get new businesses and enable him to do the work which he is undertaking in the right and in a timely way, O Father. We thank you and we praise you. We pray for his family. We remember Susan, Samara and Sharon, O God. We are giving them unto you. Let your hedge of protection be around their home in the name of Jesus, we pray. As all of them are serving your kingdom, O Father, let your favor rest upon them and use them mightily in your kingdom. In the name of Jesus, I pray. I pray for Lily, O God. Thank you for her life, O Father. Thank you for bringing her to our midst, O Father. Thank you for the wonderful giftings and talents which you have bestowed upon her. We give you all glory and honor for that, O Father. In the coming years, Lord, use her mightily in your kingdom. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Yes, Father, our life will be worthy. Our life will be meaningful when you take us in your hand and use us in this world, O Father. We thank you and we praise you for our Father. We pray for her family. We remember Robins and even both the children of God. We are surrendering them unto you and we bless them in the name of Jesus Christ. Let their life be blessed, O Father. Put a hedge of protection around their home as well. In the name of Jesus, we pray. We thank you and we praise you. Thank you for giving us this privilege. Thank you for giving us this honor to stand in your presence and express our gratitude unto you, O Father. Thank you for hearing our prayers and answering our prayers, because we pray this trusting and believing in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.